Okay, diagram 148 shows the gas to vacuum to liquid accelerator to solid to collisions in a nanotube, which is closed. The closed end's at the top where it accelerates at the top. And it shows there's cooled plasma in it, liquid argon gas, and neutrinos with plus and minus mass, and plus and minus electrons in it, and mixed particles, and there's the closed end there. And it goes to leptons, spin, protons, electrons, fermion particles, and Higgs bosons.